Hundreds of Matt Gfeller's friends and members of the community marched through the streets of Winston-Salem earlier this afternoon, making their way to Baptist Hospital, where the RJR player remains hospitalized in critical condition. Jermont Terry joining us live now from the hospital. Jermont, his friends and loved ones have to be absolutely numb tonight.
Well, that just may be an understatement, Kenny. You know, friends had nothing but good things, I should say have nothing but good things to say about Gfeller. They say that he always tried to put his best foot forward, and he was doing just that last night when he was injured in that game. Now, he clings onto life here at Baptist Hospital, and while his family grieves, so does the R.J. Reynolds family and well beyond. Just a short while ago, friends, teachers, and even strangers gathered at the parking lot at Brunson Elementary. What started as 10 cheerleaders wanting to do something quickly grew into a crowd of 100 people or more. They then marched in silence down Cloverdale Avenue until they reached Baptist Hospital. That's where Gfeller's family was supposedly watching out of a hospital window. Once assembled, they all held hands. Now, the team captain tried to say a few words, but he broke down in tears. These students are taking this very hard. They prayed, hoping for a miracle in this tragic situation.
How are you holding up?
I'm doing all right. It's a little tough right now. It's going to be tough for these next couple days and weeks and, you know, so forth to come. But this morning was really rough as I learned, you know, the severity of his injury. But I think we're going to hold up as a team well, and we're going to come together and bond. And we've got everyone around here to help us.
Just praying for a miracle, praying for something good to happen. Like, just all change around, bring him back to life, just help him get back on his feet.
I had just spoke to his mom a few hours before it happened, and as a mother of four children, cannot imagine what she's going through.
And right after the prayer vigil, the supporters basically released white balloons into the air. They told me that the balloons were symbolic of hope and hoping that things will make a turn for the best for this sophomore. Back live at Baptist Hospital, I can tell you that teammates, students, they have been gathering here at the hospital all throughout the day. I'm told that they've actually, some teammates never left the hospital last night, and they've been here overnight and remain in the 6 o'clock hour. So, Kenny, that gives your indication just how much support the sophomore has as this entire R.J. Reynolds family grieves, and most importantly, this entire community hopes that he pulls through this. Kenny?